On this farm, we implemented roof runoff structure to capture the rainwater collected off the roof structures into gutters, which is then conveyed with pipes into water holding tanks outside of the greenhouses. This project is an unusual application of roof runoff structure. We haven't historically used it in an environment like this, specifically on greenhouses or to capture roof runoff water for hydroponic purposes.
What we do here is we grow lettuce hydroponically, and we're really excited to be able to use some really sustainable growing methods to provide local bib lettuce, kind of difficult crop to grow around here, so happy to be able to provide that to our community.
Plants need water. Right now, you can just turn the water on and drink it, right? But at some point, it won't be that way. But we need to in-house the water, kind of like you would in-house soil or any other resource.
One of the great things about the water catchment system is it pulls all the water off of the roofs of all of our greenhouses, and it actually stores it in catchment tanks that then we can process and filter out and use in our hydroponics.
Prior to containing the roof runoff water, the water would come off the greenhouses and fall into the ground where it would become enladened with sediment, and it would go directly into the storm drain, which is piped to the Puyallup River. It's a win-win both for the environment and for this farm that saves money from having to purchase municipal water.
Before, we were just on city water, so the NRCS allowed us to kind of cut off our city water. We went from like a giant pipe of water just feeding our whole farm all the time from the city to really just a trickle.